Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And today in this video, I'm going to wash my handbag. So this is my normal, like regular handbag. This is very dirty. As you can see, it has got black. From the like outside and from the inside also, it has got really black. This is really dirty. I need to clean it. So I don't know the like proper and at a particular idea how to wash the handbag. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wash with the my handbag with Easy only. So I'm worried about these chains because I'm going to wash it in the water. So I'm little worried about these chains. I hope I don't spoil these chains in the water. Let's see what happens. So what I'm going to do is, so to wash the handbags, what I need is, this is Easy. You wash your woolen liquid detergent, you wash your winter chiffon and silk clothes with this. I'm using this for washing my handbag, and you need a bucket full of water. So take a bucket and add one like cup, a half cup of the Easy in the water. I will just mix the Easy in the water completely. So now I'll just take out all the things from your handbag and put your handbag in the Easy. Okay, I will also dip the chains in this. Let's see what happens. I'll just wash it full bag. I want to wash my completely full bag, so I'm going to dip it inside like this. So yeah, so I have dipped my bag in the Easy. So I will leave it like this only for 45 minutes. I will check it after 45 minutes now. Hey guys, so this is my handbag after 45 minutes. I had dipped it into the water for 45 minutes. I think it's been 1 hour only. So this is how it looks. Some stains have gone and it's little bit clean. And to clean it, you can see it's getting clean. The dust is coming out. To clean it properly, what we need to do is just take a cloth or any handkerchief like this and dip it into the water. Take it out. Now just rub it slowly on the handbag, on the areas which you want to clean, or you can say you can just rub it all over the bag to clean it. This stain of pen is not coming out. I don't know why. But it is clean like before. It was very dark and it has dust all over it. But it is much better than before. Just rub the cloth like this all over on the bag. Gently. You have to be very gentle. The chain of the bag are fine. It hasn't lost its color. And this is how it looks from the inside. It is not clean properly. The stains are not going, but I have removed the dust of the bag, dust which has come on the bag. I'm not able to remove the stain. To remove the stains, you need to use another powder like Vanish on the stain. But it is inside the bag, so I think it's not necessary to remove it. So yeah, just take the cloth and clean it like this. Just dry this cloth and rub it on the bag.
So yeah, it is clean. Now I will soak it again. Now I will leave it like this only for more 10 minutes and I will see it after 10 minutes. So it's been 10 minutes, my bag is like this. Wash it like, dip it like this on and clean it and remove all the detergent like from the bag and clean it properly with the plain water. And this is in the tub right now, plain water, clean water. And this is the dirt of the bag which has come out from the bag. So this, my bag was this much dirty. Now this time my bag is like in the plain water, clean water. I have cleaned it and now I'm going to show it to you. So finally, this is how my handbag looks after washing. It is not dried yet. I have just soaked it into the clean water and this is how it looks. I was not able to remove the stains because for removing the stain you need to use a powder for removing stain, that is Vanish, I think. So this video is like for washing your, cleaning your regular bags. So I have removed all the dust from the outside of the bag and from the inside, and this is almost like a clean bag now. So yeah, so I will leave it like this only to dry up in the air. So thanks for watching this video and subscribe for more videos and do check my channel for more videos on cooking, beauty, hairstyles, haircare and my daily life vlogs, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.